Good morning, Baseball.
Good morning.
So, morning meeting is often a place where we share, and it's really exceptional when people share because it's giving of themselves, things that they're passionate about, things they care about, stories of their lives. It's especially exciting for us when it's an alum who comes up to share. We have a couple of alums back there. Sam, Jack, I see you. We have an alum this morning who graduated in 2011. He's also the sibling of Zoe and Kaya, and he currently attends Oberlin, where he's majoring in music and something else that I don't know, but I'm sure he'll tell you. But I'd like to introduce to you Jake Holtzman.
Hi everyone, good morning. It's a pleasure to play for you today. So I go to Oberlin and I study environmental studies and piano, and I'm gonna play one piece for you today. It's about 13 minutes long, and it's one of the classical pieces that I've been working on while at Oberlin, and it's called The Polonaise-Fantaisie by Frederic Chopin. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.